Hello and welcome to this new webinar about the EV battery industry and about high-speed handling solutions for batteries. My name is Stephanie Lauritsen, I'm the process manager here at Jorgensen and I will be your facilitator today. I have invited my colleague Joachim Christensen, who is our EV battery expert here at Jorgensen, and we'll talk a little bit about this, so should we just jump into it?
Sure.
Welcome to you, Joachim.
And
through the years, Jorgensen has been working with some of the great leaders in several of the sectors, in the food sector, in the healthcare sector. It could be leaders such as Danone and Nestlé and Fresenius. Now we have also entered this EV industry, where we're also serving some of the great leaders. Can you explain how we can contribute to this game-changing industry?
Yeah, thank you, Stephanie. Throughout the years and since 1933, Jorgensen has successfully delivered production lines to the ones that you just mentioned, the pharmaceutical business and the food and infant formula. It's a wide range of industries, and we have done that since 1933, as just mentioned. And that has given us a lot of experience, a lot of knowledge, a lot of experience in handling packages, different types of packages, through different types of setup in different production environments. And it has given us a lot of knowledge, a lot of know-how in relation to handling large projects, running large production lines, assembling to according to the customer, together with the customer, tailor-making solutions, basically to all these segments. And now we're looking into the EV battery segment, which is quite similar and is actually looking a bit as the same as what we have seen in the other business just mentioned. For instance, here we have the battery cell, which is a battery cell which is actually looking like a can. It's a bit smaller, but the industry is moving towards somewhat bigger batteries in different shapes that I will come into later. The demands in the industry is quite close to what we have seen, and the market that we see is growing quite rapidly within the EV battery business. We see a lot of focus on sustainability, and that is really a part of the Jorgensen DNA as well. So the EV battery business for us is an opportunity and also somewhere where we can really add in value and help our customers, providing them with a lot of expertise, a lot of know-how from other industries, but adding that to the current industry of the EV battery business and then boosting this industry for our customers. So generally, we see a heavily increasing market with a lot of focus on sustainability where we can really add in value.
Okay. So according to this sustainability agenda that you just told us about and this green revolution going on, how fast do you then think it will go?
Well, to answer your question, Stephanie, I think it will go really fast, and that is also what we see from the market. If we actually look here in our own production, we have just delivered one line to one large EV customer and are actually now producing a new line right outside the windows here in our own production. And the market will go really fast. We will see an increase in sold electrical vehicles, and it will increase exponentially. Mm-hmm. So what we see is that by 2025, 20% of all new cars will be electric. By 2030, it will be around 40%. And by 2040, we will have around all cars. And I say around because plus minus, but all cars will be electric at that time. That is what we foresee. So a huge demand on batteries and an exponential growth is what we will see.
Do you think that it means that we will see big changes in the industry, like in the future?
Yeah, for sure. we have a huge demand. The need for automation is quite big in this industry. It's previously it has been quite of manual labor, and the cost for the batteries has been quite high and is still. But the efficient way of producing and mass producing is the key here. And this is where we can add in, of course, and what we see from the market as well. So in general, we need to see, or we will see, a lot of increased lithium production, a lot of increased battery production. They say that the market will grow about 7 times linked to the lithium production within the next decade. So it will result in a huge demand on batteries.
Yeah. What kind of batteries are we talking about here?
Well, to scale it down or to look into it, it's three different types. We have the pouch, the prismatic cell, and also the cylindrical cells. The similarity is that the need for the production lines is quite similar. Mm-hmm. You need high precision, high speed, uniformity. You need repeatability, and you need to be able to track and scan and keep the logistics and the know-how around the batteries throughout the production process. And this is really key. And this is something that we are used to do in the current markets that we are working in. And it's also transferring to the EV battery business, of course. Mm. The battery, as it is now, is quite essential for the electrical vehicle. It is making up for 35 to 45% of the actual cost of the electrical vehicle. And therefore, we will also see a lot of change in the design and the method of designing these batteries. And changing packaging or the way that you design the battery is something that we are very similar to, or used to, because we see a lot of changes in the industry with packages, different sizes, different shapes. And that is also something we will see within the battery business, because we need to optimize, the industry needs to optimize, and we will all find new ways to do this. Yeah. And that is why we see a lot of potential for Jorgensen and the customers that we service, that we are flexible and we tailor-make our lines to exactly this need. And we can configure our lines to the specific design of the battery.
Yeah. Because when it comes to handling these battery cells, can you please explain us what can Jorgensen deliver?
Well, to go into the details there, we can deliver high speed, high volume. If we go into specifics, it could be buffers, it could be handling systems, conveying, it could be bidirectional accumulation, cleaners, printers, visions, that is the mechanical part. But also the complete line design, that means the automation part, line integration, simulation, emulations, and so on. So really a full line supplier taking care of everything in collaboration with the project manager of the customer. So the customer is centered and we are in continuous dialogue and really create a solution that suits the customer.
So basically whatever the customer needs.
We can deliver. Yeah. Yep.
So finally, Joachim, can you please try to sum up the most important reasons of how our customer can benefit from this Jorgensen's EV expertise?
Yeah, well, high performance, high quality. So in general, you will get this from having supply from Jorgensen. Mm-hmm. World-class project management and adaptability, the ability to adapt to the different production environments, the different production types of batteries, so to say, so the ability to adapt, and also the high level of automation and the ability to make line control, the traceability and the ability to emulate the lines, for example. So really getting the full solution with one supplier.
Okay. Thank you very much for introducing us to this very exciting industry, Joachim. And thank you to you out there for joining our webinar. You are more than welcome to watch our previous webinar on YouTube, subscribe to our newsletters, or to follow us on social media. So stay in touch.